We had a big Central Texas rivalry in Waco. MCC playing host to Temple College. Highlassies get on the board first. Andrea Lloyd gets it down low, fights her way to the basket, lays it up and in. Temple College would answer. Colleen's Christian Nelson in the corner drains the three-pointer to give the Lady Leopards the early lead. Then it's Jemiah Miller driving to the basket, knocking down that tough shot. Later, check out Jalen Walker taking it right to the hoop. Highlass is going to win 66-62.